A scrub is a guy that thinks he's behind it, also known as a buster. Always talking about what he wants and just sits on his broke ass. So, no, I don't want your number, no. I don't wanna give you mine, and no, I don't wanna meet you nowhere, no. Don't want none of your time, and no, I don't want no scrub. A scrub is a guy that can't get no love from me. Hanging on the passenger side of his best friend's ride, trying to holler at me. I don't want no scrub. A scrub is a guy that can't get no love from me. Hanging on the passenger side of his best friend's ride, trying to holler at me.
But his name is kinda weak, and I know that he cannot approach me. Cause I'm looking like fast, and he's looking like trash. Can't get with a bad beat ass. So,
no, I don't want your number, no. I don't wanna give you mine, and no, I don't wanna meet you nowhere, no. Don't want none of your time.
I don't want
no, 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 no. A scrub is a guy that can't get no love from me. Hanging on the passenger side of his best friend's ride, trying to holler
at me. If you don't have a car and you won't get, oh yes, son, I'm talking to you. If you live at home with your mama, oh yes, son, and I'm talking to you. If you have a shorty that you don't show, oh yes, son, I'm talking to you. Wanna give with me with no money? Oh no, I don't want no one.
Spatially expand my horizons, then I lead you in a class with scrubs, never rise. I don't find it surprising if you don't have the G's to please me about from here to the coast of overseas. So let me give you something to think about, and inundate your mind with intentions to turn you out. Can't forget to focus on the picture in front of me. Do it clear as DVD on digital TV screen. Satisfy my appetite with something spectacular. Check your vernacular, and then I get back to you with diamond-like precision. Insatiable is what I envision. Can't detect that precision from your first expedition. Mr. Big Willie, if you really wanna know, actually, could I be a silly hoe? Not really T-bar on my senorita, stepping on your felines, but you don't hear me though.
I don't want no scrub. A scrub is a guy that can't get no love
from me.
Hanging on the passenger side of his best friend's ride, trying to holler at me.
I don't want no scrub.
A scrub is a guy that can't get no love from me. Hanging on the passenger side of his best friend's ride, trying to holler at me. I don't want no scrub.
TLC right after this. Thank you, guys. Very nice. Tonight, Conan does it Greek style, and boy, does he ever get an earful from events.
T-Boss, that bother you? And you?
I was sick. I was throwing up on the plane on the way here.
Yeah, the whole thing?
But I was like, I have to do Jay.
Yeah, oh, T-Boss. No.
I like when girls say on the air, I have to do Jay.
I have to do Jay.
Scrub.
Oh man, you haven't heard the single, huh?
No, I've heard the single.
See, there's all types of scrubs, right?
Yeah. Okay.
In the song, we describe it as a guy who's usually sitting on the passenger side, waving at the females, trying to, you know, but has no life. But you also have the executive scrub. You have the scrub who is the C, the E, and the O.
Okay.
So you've been hanging out like that.
Six and four.
No, you can't. You describe Smitty to a T.
You know, they perpetrate and they pretend things are theirs that it's not. Like, you know, they'll claim a girlfriend knowing they haven't went with them before. You know, the CEOs.
We all know about the scrubs. Cher, you know, you've had an experience
Cher
with the scrub.
Yeah.
Well, very nice work, ladies. Glad to have you back. Terrific CD. This is a new CD right here. Yeah. Also, what a shake. Sean Connery, Entrapment. Entrapment is a new film, aye. Opens April 30th. And of course, the lovely, the beautiful, the 18-year-old Cher, ladies. That's your CD right here. And our tour starts in Phoenix. I love to embarrass Cher. Look how cute she looks. Folks, see you. stay tuned for Conan!